Hello children, this is Asmita Patra from Dipol School, Barampur, and this video is for class 2 students and the subject is mathematics and the topic is 2 digit numbers. This is the part 4 or the last part of this 2 digit number chapter. Already in the previous 3 chapters, in 3 parts, we have learned tens and ones, place value, then odd and even number. Then in my previous video, we have learned about the comparison of numbers, smaller than and greater than symbol we have learned, and here is the next we will going to study. In this video, we will learn about ascending and descending order. All of you see here, there are in the two boxes, there are some numbers given, 2-digit number and 1-digit number also is there. So you have to ring the biggest number in blue color and the smallest number in red color. First, you have to find out the biggest number. Which one is the biggest number? Always see that if it is 2-digit number, so see the tens place. Where the tens place is the biggest number is there, that number is the biggest one. So here you can see the numbers 13, 17, 51, 86. 9, 23, 35, 44. In the first box, this many numbers are there. So, which one is the biggest number here? You can see 86 is the biggest number. So, you can write it here in blue color. 86 is the biggest number because in the tens place, 8 is there. So, 8 is the biggest among all the numbers. Now, which is the smallest number? You will circle it in red color. You have to round it in red color. So which one is the smallest number? You can find out here the rule 1, that is, if there are 2-digit number and 1-digit number is present, always the 1-digit number is the smallest one. So here 9 is the smallest one. Now come to the second box, you can find out the numbers 93, 54, 28, 18, 42, 17 are there. So you have to see here in the tens place, which one is the biggest number here present? 9 is the biggest one in 93. So biggest number is 93. And next you will find out which one is the smallest number. You can see here the tens place in two numbers, there are same digit are there, 1818 and 1717. So here you have to see the ones digit. Which one is the smaller one? 7 is smaller than 8. So the smallest number is 17. So you will ring the 17. So all of you understood how to ring the biggest number and the smallest number. Next, you have to write here ascending numbers. What do you mean by ascending numbers? When the number starts from smallest and will finish with the biggest number, that is known as the ascending number order. So ascending order, what? First we have to see that in A number, you see there are 3 numbers are given, 35, 43 and 22. You have to first write the smallest number, then you will continue with next biggest number, then which one is the biggest. So 22. So here the answer is 22, 35 and 43. So smaller to bigger you have to write. Next, B number, 56, 9 and 17. So here also you will write first the smallest one is 9, then 17, then 56. So smaller to bigger you will write. The answer is here 9, 17 and 56. Now C number, you see 63, 28, 79 and 55. Here you will write smaller to bigger. So which one is the smallest one among all? 28 is the smallest one. Then next is 55. Next is 63 and then 79. So here is the answer like this. So 28, 55, 63 and 79. So these all are in order. So you have to write in an order of smaller to bigger. You can see here the picture also how it is shown here, increasing order. So smaller to largest. So this is called the ascending order of the numbers. Now next we will see what is descending numbers. How you will write? Before in ascending order we are writing from smaller to bigger. Now we will write bigger to smaller. So starting from the biggest number we will write the smallest number. So here in A number 73, 42, 55, three numbers are given. So you have to order it in first biggest one. Which one is the biggest number? Then next, then smallest one you will write. So answer is here 73 is the biggest one, next is 55, next is 42. So bigger to smaller you have to write like this, and we'll arrange like that. And B number you see 45, 51 and 12. So biggest number is 51, then followed by 45, then next is 12. So bigger number to smaller number. C number 18, 62, 77, 33. 77 is the biggest one, and move on like that. 62, 33, 18. So bigger to smaller number. So this is called descending order of numbers, means bigger number to smaller number. So we can see here what is the descending order, largest number to smallest number. You will write in order like that. So now this is the exercise. Arrange in ascending order. You have to write the smallest number to biggest number in one number. Next one is question number 2 is arrange in descending order, means from biggest number to smallest number you have to do. Now move on another point. How we will write greatest number and smallest number without repeating digit? First we will see without repeating the digits how we will write the greatest number and the smallest number. Greatest number means the biggest number. So you see here there is a question given. There are two digits are given, 2 and 7. So without repeating any digit you have to form two digit numbers, means what is the answer? 27 and 72. Now here 27 and 72, which is the greatest number? The answer is 72, because in 10's place 7 is bigger than 2. So 72 is the answer. And which is the smallest number here? Answer is 27. So without repeating any digit we have found out here the greatest number and the smallest number. Now we'll see next one. Here with repeating digits, mean we can repeat here the digits. So here two digits given, that is 2 and 6. And how many two digit numbers can you make of this? If you are allowed to repeat the digits, means you can write four numbers like 26, 62 and 22, 66. 22 means you have repeated 2, 2, and 66 you have repeated 6 and 6. 6 number you have repeated, so 6, 6. So out of these four numbers, which is the greatest number? Answer is 66 is the greatest number. And out of these four numbers, which is the smallest number? Answer is 22. Now you have to do this exercise. This is the last exercise of two digit numbers chapter, that is chapter 2. This is the last exercise for you. Write the greatest and smallest two digit numbers using the following digits without repeating any digit, means you cannot repeat here any number. And you have to form the greatest number, means there are two digits are given here, 6 and 8. The greatest number will be here 86 and the smallest number here 68. So like that you will continue. Question number 2. Write the greatest and smallest two digit numbers using the following digits. You can repeat the digits here, means you can repeat the digit and you can write the greatest number, like 6 and 9 is given. So greatest number will be here 99 and the smallest number will be 66. Like that you will follow the answers. Children, you can download the PDF also by clicking on the link given in the description. Thank you for watching the video. Hope you all are fine. Stay safe, stay healthy. Bye-bye.